That's what first row looks like.
So we just finished up a tour that we started about a year and a half ago, where we were celebrating the 25th anniversary of our second album called Trouble Is. And we played that album live in concert for about the past year and a half, and we just did the last of those shows over in Europe a couple of weeks ago. So I figured now that we're starting a new tour, maybe we should go all the way back to the very first record, That Better Hype. So we're going to do a few from the debut record, Ledbetter Heights, some of the songs that introduced my band to the world.
Oh, Thank you. paying attention. I ain't talking about no schoolyard crush. Baby, did I fail to?